release Liu Xiaobo. To criticizing Chinese human rights record is not an interference of internal affair. Demanding China to follow the code of conduct that Hu Jintao to release Liu Xiaobo, to follow the international, widely accepted international value and the code of conduct. And then I hope Japanese Prime Minister Kham, being the host of this year's APEC and hosting Hu Jintao.